by Jean, her father's manservant in 1888. She slit her throat, so they say. She's a fallen woman. We're both women. We both killed ourselves. But we're not dead yet.
To the ground. Diana, the huntress, waits, lies still, and grabs her.